ragazzi.
No? Good evening, Office of the Mayor. Si Wang.
Ayan, nag-greeting na po sa'yo!
Dito po ang nag-relay na po mga kababayan, talagang malakas yung wifi na gumagana po kasi nag-relay po siya.
It's a phone booth. It's a phone booth. Three calls and at the same time, wifi.
Okay. Wow.
And you can do your Facebook, Viber, Messenger, and so on.
Asan tanong ko lang, lahat ba ng kayo dito ba may Nila? Pwede gumamit?
Alam mo, awating kita.
Ano may Nila ka
sa ito? Kahit sino ang business.
Salamat po, Mayor.
Okay, pagin niya, baka pinipig ko kami. Yan, nagpiling mo. Ano bang ano number ko sa office?
Ano yung mga news room nyo? Baka nyo siya tawagin.
527-4920-20.
Hello?
Good evening, Office of the Mayor. Si Weng.
527-4920-527-4920.
What's that doing? What's
wrong?
Hello?
Good evening, Office of the Mayor. Si Weng. Pwede kay Weng? Si Isko.
Si Isko.
Si Isko. Kausapin ko si Weng. Kausapin ko si Weng. Si Isko. Hello. Can you give it to Weng? Binibahan ako.
Magaling, train na train.
Naging discount kasi may
ito eh. Ikaw naman. Napakinggan mo kung may makakausap. Malas ka? So anyway, okay. Your iPhone, you can charge. They're heeding the call to help the city of Manila. In this case, the partners with two private sectors. So one is a telecommunication company, also what we call Eastern, and the other one is another company. This is free. The machine is free. The bandwidth is free. So you can make internet connection or connectivity for free because of the Wi-Fi capabilities of the machine too, and you can make landline calls for free. Internet connection or connectivity for free because of the Wi-Fi capabilities of the machine too, and you can make landline calls for free. It's like a telephone booth but year 2019 era. And this concept this is not my original concept. This concept is being done in Manhattan, New York.
Wow.
Yes. And they call it the NYC Link. So we duplicated it. We just innovated it in a way because of accessibility to social media accounts. So in case of emergency, just so happened, nowadays medyo mahal ang data. So for emergency purposes, you can, you know, use it to be and, you know, call your loved ones abroad with video calls capability to connect and a regular landline for free. You don't have to put 25 lang. It's libre. This is no cost to the city government, to the taxpayers, to the city. Wala. This is just an initiative, a concept on how private sectors and government agencies or LGUs can work hand in hand na magbenepisyo ang taong bayan in this park. So again, I would like to invite everybody on Friday. Friday, 6 o'clock, we will have a new, we'll conduct now a regular event, not only for the people of Manila to, you know, just use and utilize the park, but we'll drive more events in this area. And this is just the beginning. If this thing will be successful, it's going to be all over the city of Manila. Okay? And this is now the proof of concept. And hopefully, in the coming few days, we'll check on it. Yung speed, you know, speed is important to us para sa convenience ng tao and how efficient we are in, you know, their, you know, how they going to be efficient with regards to the usage of the said facility. At the same time, dahil sa dami na nagpupunta rito, we put cameras. CCTV cameras para sa inyo, para kahit pa paano a certain level of security.
Sir, a few technical questions. Sir, yung magamit ng wifi limited ba to, let's say 30 minutes or unlimited?
Yes, you will be kicked out of a certain level of security.
Sir, a few technical questions. Sir, yung magamit ng wifi limited ba to, let's say 30 minutes or unlimited?
Yes, you will be kicked out of the system after enjoying a 30-minute or 20-minute access with 100 simultaneous users. Okay? Malaki yung accommodation. But after that, after you've been kicked out, you can connect again so that others will be given chance or opportunity to utilize this facility. Anyway, it's free. In 30 minutes, it will not, you know, I think it will not bother you to log in again in the system. But 100 simultaneous user is modestly aside, it's a large access. Malaki yun.
Sir, yung clarification lang. You mentioned that there's no cost to the Manila City Government, but the electricity,
of course, yun that's
lang.
The only partner.
But what you mean is yung pagtayo niya, no cost.
Yeah, everything.
Pero the maintenance, sir?
No cost to the city.
Paano, sir?
Except for the electricity.
Okay. Electricity.
Of course. Kung kuryente lang. Nai-Spiderman nga kami. Wala namang
100 simultaneous. Ibig sabihin, if there are 100 people here, they can connect. And after that, others will be given an opportunity to utilize the facility 30 minutes thereafter when there is vacancy.
Hindi daw mabudyo umulit.
Hindi, ulit ulit. Want to sawa. Kailangan ibablock ko lang para sa iyo porno.
Okay.
Of course, we will block a certain IP address. Well, the law is there already.
Yes.
All we have to do is to implement it to protect, you know, each and every one. Kaya kayo, ang panawagan ko naman, no, dadami lalo ang tao rito. Sinisyon nyo naman, ha? O, di ba kayo mga netizen, kayo nag-request ng garbage bin? O, there is garbage bin. O, doon nyo nailagay. Sa tamang sisiblan yung basura. If you keep this place clean, we will continue to develop it to please everyone, for everyone to enjoy the facility. Yung request ninyong banyo, it will be built. Definitely, there. Nakita niyo yung
bayan. Air. Siguro lang. Yes. Ang kailan itong project na ito?
1-2. Unless ayaw mo na ako maging mayor. It's up to you guys. But of course, I will try to come up with... kasi tayo naman. Katulad tayo, may tinutuloy tayo mga ginawa na nakaraan. Pero meron din tayo may tinutuloy kasi disadvantages sa taong bayan. So, tingin ko, walang disadvantage dito. Ano yan? Explosion. We will try to mag-teach weatherproof. Hindi, baka by that time, may bago na naman technology. We will continue to innovate. Hindi tayo titigil. It's for you, guys.
Air, how close are we to becoming experts?
Ah, malayo pa. Pero that is... far away lang, parang in our comic book. But, at the very least.
May target dates na po kung kailan natatapos yung assessment for you to decide kailan mag-put up ng bagong ISPO next week?
Merong gagawin. Meron na actually kaming area.
Saan? Ilan, sir? Ayaw mo yung saan eh, ilan?
Sige. The next target, if these things... kapag ito naging effective, ang susunod dito, 50 sites. Yung wow. Second, yes, 50 sites.
Second wave din, Mayor.
Yun yung second wave. This is the proof of concept. The next one is 50 sites. And it's going to be in a main avenue. Ano
kayo bang nag-request sa Instagram? Sila mismo nag-usap?
Ah, hindi. Sila na nag-usap noong another private sector. But I'm happy with this one also. I've dealt with them before during the time that I'm the president of the Vice Mayor's League. I'm happy with their connection. I mean, the bandwidth that's being provided. They're honest enough. The bandwidth that So, I'm happy for all support of particular corporations. Nakausap nila. Yes, tutulong doon sila ang PLDT. No, tutulong ang PLDT, tutulong ang Globe, tutulong ang Smarts. Everybody is now helping Manila. So, anything na kapag inabangan mo, bakit ako tatangin? Kaya lang mauna-una eh. Di ba? Ito lang naman tayo. Basta kapag kinabangan ng taong bayan, I don't mind. And I'm grateful to Smart Communication. I'm grateful to Globe Communication or PLDT for that matter. I'm grateful to them. I'm grateful to everybody. The ambassadors who are visiting our city is going to help the city and the people of Manila. So, lahat naman yun hindi para sa akin. Para sa taong bayan.
Ay, maraming institution, eh. Pwede yung hospital, pwede yung eskwela, pwede yung government offices.
Hypotraffic.
Of course. That's the purpose. Kasi ito, access. Dapat ang nag-access, pedestrian. Ayan. So, thank you. I hope you enjoy it.
Nakakonect na ba yung iba sa inyo? Sir! Baka ko tamaan mo yung sugat.
Hinayatan nyo ko!
Picture
Yes.
Mayor.
Mayor.
Mayor.